Now it's time to move to the music on Noggin.
I can't wait for the day to begin.
Come on, Birdie, start singing early.
I get dressed up and I call my friends.
Worms wiggling, everybody's giggling.
It's time to get out and play. Where do we go today? Invisible friends and two big shoes.
Bells ringing, everybody singing.
Throw a party, get up and dance. Whoa. To my big time rock and roll band. Oh, I got a big bottle of sunshine. Mixed it up with a bowl full of daydreams. Poured it into a suitcase full of laughter that I found. You won't find me sitting around.
Take a look at this year's earnings chart as compared to the previous 2 years. Which one is biggest? Is it this one? Maybe this one.
Hey, it's Franklin.
Coming over to play.
Bigger wine, Trump. Please hold.
On TV, online, and on demand every day, Noggin is the only commercial-free educational network dedicated to your preschooler. You'll love it as much as they do.
Bill, we're letting you go. Unless you can tell me which one of these shapes is an octagon.
Noggin, it's like preschool on TV.
Check out this budding artist's blossoming talent. Noggin celebrates springtime with a doodle picnic. Your preschooler can make more masterpieces with the doodle pad at noggin.com.
What day is it today? Look at the calendar. What does it say? Today is Sunday. Sunday. This could be your one day.
It's a week. It's gotta rhyme it with
Sunday.
So blow a kiss.
And give a cheer. Give a cheer.
You know what I want to hear.
Hooray. 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 Today is
Sunday. Noggin is proud to present the Z's Bookshelf Special. featuring stories from Noggin's newest play pals, Ebb and Flo. Come along with Flo and her dog and best friend Ebb as they explore the fascinating world that surrounds their home on the water. Join our frolicky friends as they discover the importance of patience and friendship during their fun-filled days by the shore.
Watch Z's Bookshelf Special for the premiere of Ebb and Flo, Monday, November 14th at 11:30 a.m. with encores all week long. Check Noggin.com for details.
Thanks for helping us find out which worm is the longest. Boy, I bet it takes you forever to put your sock on. Oswald is next.
This show is made for Noggin by Nick Jr.
Girl, it sure was nice of Daisy to bring us these tomatoes from her garden.
Roof, roof.
I just love a red, ripe, juicy, homegrown tomato. Wait a minute. Why don't we plant our own tomato garden? Then we can pick tomatoes every day. Come on, girl.
Roof. Roof.
Too much sun here, or too much shade there. Ah, yes. This would be a great place to plant a garden. Just enough shade, just enough sun. Come on, let's go buy a tomato plant. Hello, Binget.
Hiya, Oswald. Hiya, Weenie. What can I do for you today?
We want to plant a garden.
A garden? Well, I know exactly what you should plant. Carrots. I grew these myself. Aren't they beauties?
Oh, yes. But I really want to start a tomato garden.
Or watermelons. Have you ever seen a better looking watermelon than this, Oswald? Tell the truth.
No. But I really want to start a tomato garden.
Let's see.
Say, this looks like a good tomato plant.
Ah, that is a very special plant you're looking at there, Oswald. It grows one tomato every night.
Well, one tomato is enough for you and me. Thanks for all your help, Binget.
Just doing my job.
Come on, girl. Let's go plant our tomato plant. Okay, let's get to work. Planting tomatoes in the backyard. First dig a hole, it's not that hard. Cover with dirt from stem to root. That's how you get some tasty fruit. Pat it down good and firm and tight. Water it well, leave overnight. When the sun begins to shine, there's a ripe tomato on the vine.
Roof, roof, roof.
There. all finished. Now let's go inside and let our tomato grow. Good night, little tomato plant. Look, girl! A tomato! Boy, it looks delicious. I can't wait to bite into this red, ripe, juicy... Oh my gosh. Somebody ate half of our tomato. But who? Look, Weenie. Those two snails are eating our tomato. Well, they must like red, ripe, juicy tomatoes, too. Here you go, little fellas. Looks like we're going to need another tomato plant, Weenie. One for the snails, and one for us. Let's go back to Bingat's.
Looking for something else for your garden?
Yes.
Oh, no problemo. Oh, a nice peanut plant.
Actually, Bingat, we came back for another tomato plant. Here's a good one. That would make two plants, which should grow enough tomatoes for both of us and the snails. Thanks, Bingat.
Hey, don't mention it.
There. Now it's all finished. Let's go inside and let our tomatoes grow. Good night, little tomato plants. Wow! Two tomatoes! Two big, red, ripe, juicy... Oh my gosh! How could two little snails eat two big tomatoes? Look, Weenie, it's not just two, it's four. They must all love red, ripe, juicy tomatoes. Here you go, fellas. Looks like we're going to need even more tomato plants, girl. Let's go back to Bingat's. Hi, Bingat.
Oh, hiya, Oswald. I thought you might be back. Look at this, a very unusual jellyberry plant.
Gee, Bingat, we just came back for more tomato plants.
Well, this is all I have left.
One, two, three, four. We'll take them all. Now we should really have enough tomatoes. Thanks again, Bingat.
Well, I'm here to help.
Now it's really finished. Let's go inside and let all of our tomatoes grow. Good night, little tomato plants. Wow, at all of the tomatoes. And they're all red, ripe, and juicy. But I just wonder... Oh my gosh! Weenie, look at these tomatoes! They're all half-eaten. It's a whole garden full of snails. That's it. I'm bringing all of these tomato plants into the house where they'll be safe. Come on, girl. You know, Weenie, maybe we can share all these tomatoes. And I know how we can do something nice for these snails. Okay, Weenie, let's get to work. Now it's finished. Four plants for the snails and two for us, Weenie girl. Good evening. Tomato for two. Bon appetit. Right this way. This restaurant is all yours now. At last, a red, ripe, juicy tomato. Watching. Boy, it's a great day for bird watching, Weenie girl. Look, Weenie, there goes a yellow-winged butter bird. Now, if we're very still and very quiet, she won't fly away. Oh, what scared her away?
Hi, Oswald. Hi, Weenie. What you doing?
Hi, Daisy. We're bird watching.
Bird watching? That's Kino Yakarino. Can I bird watch with you?
Okay, but if you want to bird watch, you have to be very still and very quiet so you don't scare the birds away, okay?
Sure. I mean, sure. That'll be easy.
Okay. Come on. Daisy, your pogo stick is too boingy.
Oops. Sorry. Wowie kazowie! What a beautiful feather! Let's find this bird, Oswald.
We will, if we're quiet. Oh, look over there. I think I see a blue boo-boo bird.
Boo-boo! Boo-boo!
A blue boo-boo bird? Where? Where?
Whoop, whoop! Oh, Daisy, that noisy pogo stick scared the boo-boo bird away.
Oops. Sorry.
If you want to bird watch, you have to be very still and very quiet.
Okay, I will. I'll leave my pogo stick right here.
Very still, very quiet. It's very easy once you try it. Don't make noise, whisper words. Otherwise, you'll scare the birds. Look and listen silently, quietly. Did you hear that?
There it is again.
Gee, I've never heard a bird call like that before.
Let's go find it. Look, Oswald, another spotted feather. Maybe it belongs to the Mita bird.
Maybe. I'll look around. Oh, boy! There's a nest of red whippersnappers right in that tree.
Gee, they're so small. May I look through your binoculars, Oswald?
In a second, Daisy. Wow, they're beautiful. Okay, now you take a look, Daisy. Daisy?
Hey, Oswald! You can see the birds much better from up here. Hey, birdies! Where are you going?
Daisy, you're not being very still and very quiet. You scared those birds away.
Sorry, Oswald. I'll really try from now on.
Mita! Mita! Did you hear that? It's the Mita bird! Hurry before she gets away!
Here's another feather. Maybe we're getting closer.
I have an idea. Let's take the rowboat out on the pond where it's nice and quiet. That should be perfect for bird watching.
Super duper idea, Oswald!
Shh!
Super duper idea, Oswald.
Now, if we're very still and very quiet, maybe we'll spot the Mita bird.
Roger, Dodger.
Oh, boy.
Is it the Mita bird?
No, but there's a flock of purple wingdings right overhead.
Where? Where?
Sit down, Daisy. You're rocking the boat.
I see them! I see them!
Daisy, no!
Oops. Sorry, Oswald. Sorry, Weenie. Another spotted feather. We must be getting really close to the Mita bird now. Let's go find her.
I'm sorry, Daisy, but I don't think you should go bird watching with us anymore.
Why not?
Because a bird watcher has to be very still and very quiet. And you're not.
I can't too be still and quiet, Oswald. You'll see.
Wait, Daisy! I hurt Daisy's feelings. I should go tell her I'm sorry.
Mita! Mita!
Oh my gosh! It's the Mita bird! Daisy! It's the Mita bird! Daisy!
Mita!
Let's go, girl. Here's another feather. And another. We're getting closer. What do you see, girl? Wow! It's the Mita bird. Gee, I wish Daisy were here to see this.
Mita! Mita!
It's so small. Let's move closer to get a better look.
Mita! Mita!
Oh my gosh! It's so big!
Mita!
Oops!
Mita!
And very quiet, no matter what happens. Very still, very quiet. Very still, very quiet.
Whoa!
Help! What's that? No, I'm not even going to look. I'm going to be very still, very quiet. Hey, more spotted feathers. I don't care. I'm going to be very still, very... Shh, Winnie, we have to be very still and very quiet.
Help, Daisy!
Oswald?
Help!
Golly tamale! Oswald's on the back of that giant bird! What should we do, Winnie?
Use your pogo stick, Daisy!
Mita! Mita! Excuse me! I think my friend is stuck! On your back! Mita?
Hello.
Mita! Hop on, Oswald!
Here I come!
Gotcha! Here we are, safe and sound.
Phew. Thanks, Daisy. And I'm sorry I hurt your feelings.
Yeah, well, that's okay, Oswald.
You may not be a great bird watcher, but you're a great bird catcher. Here, Daisy, use my binoculars.
Thanks, Oswald.
Mita! Mita!
Gosh, that Mita bird is so big!
Shh! If you want to birdwatch, Oswald, you have to be very still and very quiet.
Mita! Mita!
Oswald and friends are saying goodbye for now. But you can visit Big City anytime by going to Noggin.com. Just click on Oswald.
Let's see. Banana. Basket. Baloney. Boulder. Balloon. You know, there are lots of things that begin with the B sound. Can you give me a B sound? Beautiful! Hey, what do we have here? Take a look at these three toys Z picked out. One of these toys starts with the B sound.
Can you find a toy that begins with the sound? Is it this car?
No.
Well, what about this wagon? Well, then maybe it's this boat.
Yes.
You are simply the best when it comes to the boat sound. Do you know what else is simply the best? Connie the Cow is coming up soon.